Children, let's write 51 to 60 on the board. First of all, you are going to write 51 to 60. You are going to give the heading like this. Now, we always write numbers under T and O box. T represents tens, O represents ones. So now let's write 51 to 60. You are going to say numbers with me. 5151. Now we are not going to leave the box. 5252. 5353. 5455 5655 5657 57 5858 what comes after 5858? Yes, 5959 and 6060. The same way we are going to write once again 51 to 60, and every time whenever we write, we have to leave one box, one column, and then we will write. Okay, 5151. 5252. What comes after 52? 5653 54 55 55 5655 5656 ma'am has made a mistake okay 5757 5858 and 5959 and 6060. Now, once more I am going to write, and this time you are going to say numbers loudly. I will write numbers under T and O box. I have left one column in the middle. 51 51 52 52. Are you saying loudly? Say louder. 5353 5454 5555 5656 57 57 5858 59 59 and 6060. This way we are going to write numbers 51 to 60 in our notebook also. So are we ready with the notebook? Children, let's open pencil time mathematics. Now, first of all, you are going to write heading. Heading will be 51-60, and you are going to write today's date. Now, you have to write 51 to 60 three times. Okay, so I have written 1 and 2 twice. I have written one more time. I am going to write to show you how to write. Okay, so now start. 5151 5252 5353 5454 5555 5657 5859 and 6060. This way you are going to complete 51 to 60 three times in your notebook.